Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So we're going to be unboxing my Stitch Fix. This is a clothing subscription and it has a $20 styling fee, and whatever you keep, that $20 goes toward it. I don't think that I didn't keep anything last month. Seemed like I might have liked a few things, but they didn't fit. They were too small or something. So I hope this one is better. So this is how it comes. And it is free shipping to have this sent to you. And it is free shipping to send anything back you don't want. They give you this envelope to ship anything you don't want back. It already has a prepaid label on it. And in this envelope, you get a note from your stylist. And then this tells the prices. And my stylist is Paige. I was afraid I wouldn't have her anymore after I sent everything back the last time, but she was the only one, or the first one, that really started, you know, sending me stuff that I really liked. Everybody else I had got just wasn't even close, and she was really close, you know, to my style, and really paid attention to my Pinterest. Anyway, so I got her again, and she said that she's sorry the last fix didn't fit right. So let's see. Excuse me, y'all, I might be doing that through this video. I went outside earlier and I swept my front porch off. Just being out there like 10 minutes, I came in sneezing, nose running. Anyways, let's see what I got. Okay, I got this. This is how it comes. See some jeans. Okay. This is cute. She knows that, sorry y'all, she knows that I like stuff like this. It's got a V-neck. So I hope that it fits. Looks like it might. Okay, and then I've got this. Oh, this is cute. Could like wear this under a cardigan. It would look real cute. It's got buttons down the back. I don't know if you can see them or not. It's buttons all the way down back. Okay. And here's a cardigan. It's like a real light cardigan. I don't have one this color, so And this would look good together. I bet that's why I said that. That'll look real cute together. So I sure hope they fit. She said that she sent this one because I had loved a paper moon one in my December box. I can't remember but which one she's talking about, but that's why she sent that. And then let's see, she says that it could be paired with the jeans, distressed denim jeans in the lighter wash for summer. She said they have the skinny salute, mid-rise, and ankle-length inseam that I prefer. Silhouette, silhouette, I guess. Y'all, I'm crazy. Y'all are probably laugh at me all the time. Anyways, it says that layer the cardigan in the chilly mornings. You can also wear this cardigan over the Alice blue belgium top. So yeah. And then she also sent a necklace. Okay. So yes, this I think will look great together. And here is the jeans. I've got, they're a little distressed. And they are studio blue. And here is the back. Okay, I hope they'll work. I'm always looking for jeans. I'm so picky about my jeans. Okay, and the necklace come in here like this. It says Jill Michael Jewelry is the brand. It says each piece is simple and sophisticated and designed for easy everyday wear using quality silver and gold plated metals. These fashionable styles can be worn alone or layered with other pieces in your collection for a classic look that is unique to you. Been wanting one of these, the bar necklaces. I see them everywhere, and I think I'm gonna love this necklace. Yeah. Okay. I am going to try something on. Okay, I've got this shirt on and it's a little too snug around the middle for me. I really like it though. I think that I would probably need a large. Probably work better, I don't know. But I got the jeans on, y'all, and I really like them. they were pretty tight, snug, and that's what I liked. You know, after you have them on for an hour or so, they tend to get loose, loosen up. So I like my jeans tight, and I don't think I'll have to wear a belt with these. I've been having to wear a belt with my other jeans, but they are like really, really cute. I really like them. So hopefully they're not $85. Okay, I'm gonna try on the cardigan and that top and the necklace. Okay, here is the top and the cardigan. They seem to fit good. The top is a little short, but I wear camis under everything anyways, so that's not a problem. It's loose in the stomach area. I like the cardigan. I think it goes really good with it. And here's the necklace. It's kind of hard to get it to lay right. But I really like it because I don't have any shorter necklaces like this. I believe you can make this even shorter if you wanted to. So I'm really excited about this necklace. So let's go over the prices, and you know, it's kind of scary when you like everything. Okay. She also knows though that I don't like stuff that is majorly expensive. I've always said that. I do not want anything, you know, really, really expensive. Because in the beginning, they was sending me stuff that was shirts that was like $68. And but no. Okay. Yeah, you also will receive a 25% discount when you buy all of your stylist picks. So if all these added together is $206. If you buy them all, you'll get a 25% discount, which takes $51.50 off of it. So I can keep all of these items for $154.50. So that's not bad. This shirt I'm afraid I'll have to send that back, or my daughter might can wear it. when I've been getting stuff in my boxes and stuff that I keep is too small, I always give to her. Or anything I order online, if I get it and it's too small, I just give it to her. So let's look at the prices. Okay, the Mix by 41 Hawthorne, a Brianna long sleeve. This cardigan is a burnt orange color. It's $38. So That's not bad at all. And the Studio Blue Ernestine Distress Skinny Jean. Size 6. Yeah, see, I had her size me down, so I'd put an 8, but I need to size down. So these work a lot better. They are $68. But I don't think that is just real bad. At least they're not 85. When jeans are 85, that kind of scares me. But I really like these. And it's not all the time that I find jeans that I like. You know, that I really like. Okay, and then the 9 Britton. E. Murray split neck knit top. Okay, that's this. It is $38. Okay, and then the Alice Blue Belgium button back top. So that's this top right here. $34. And then the Jill Michael Elliott pre-layered bar necklace is $28. So, oh, it's not bad. Not bad at all. So, yeah. To get that that 25% discount, see, it would be better since that shirt take $51.50 with the 25% off. This top right here is $38, so it's cheaper for me just to keep that too. And like I said, I'm pretty sure my daughter could probably wear it. So yeah, I do believe that I will be keeping everything this time. It was nothing last time, and I mean everything this time. So anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed this, and thank y'all for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And I will see y'all in my next video. Bye.